Hello. In this video, we'll talk about the simple things you can do to optimise the pages of your website so search engines can find you more easily. Because if they can, so can potential customers. Let's hear from Adrian about the impact this had on his business, All Speeches Great and Small.
Somebody gave me a very, very basic tip when I first started out. He just said, make every page as good as it possibly can be. So if you're writing about something, have as much information on it as you can. Customers believed in my site because they could see that I believed in what I was talking about. And the more I added, the more they came, the more conversions I made. When I first started out, I just had a page for Best Man Speech, which literally said, Best Man Speech is great. If you want a Best Man Speech written, contact me. And once I added more to it, about how to deliver, what to look out for, what not to do, what to avoid, who to mention, then lots more people clicked on the contact button.
On-page optimization, or changes you can make to your website's individual pages, can quickly help search engines better understand your content. Let's say you run a small farm called Blake's Produce and are looking to optimize a page about your fresh fruits and vegetable selection. There are several elements on your page that can tell the search engine that the page is about fresh fruits and vegetables. These include meta tags and title, headings, and the page copy itself. Let's start with meta tags and title. These aren't something you would see on a web page unless you're looking at the code. They're embedded messages that help the search engine determine what's on the page. In particular, there's the title and the meta description. The title and meta description are important because they are both used by the search engine to generate the actual search result for the specific page. The title is used to generate the first line shown. The meta description is used to generate the few short sentences that follow. For a page about fruit and vegetables, you'll want to make sure that the phrase fruit and vegetables is in both the title and meta description. A good title would be Blake's Produce, Fresh Fruit and Vegetables. This describes what the page is about and also highlights your company name. A good meta description is usually two short sentences. It should also reinforce the title by using the keyword or phrase again. A good description would be Blake's Produce delivers organic fresh fruit and veg to your home as often as you need it. Order your customized box online. A title should be short and sweet. A description should match what the page is about. You should also consider what's on the page itself, what people who visit your site, not just the search engines, actually see. There are two things you can optimize here to help search engines categorize your content correctly: headings and page copy. Like meta tags, headings are embedded in the HTML code of your page, but they're also visible to people. Often they're displayed at the top of the page. A great heading would be Fresh Fruits and Vegetables, which clearly tells a person what the page is about, but also works well for the search engines too. Finally, if you're writing a piece of content about fresh fruits and vegetables, you'll naturally want to use that phrase in the copy. But don't go overboard and repeat the phrase over and over, because search engines may see that as spam. Remember that you're writing primarily for people, so be sure your message is clear. So let's recap what you've done to optimize the farm's web pages. You've looked at each of the major elements used by search engines, and in each instance told them, this page is about fresh fruits and vegetables. No matter where search engines look, they'll see consistent and clear information about what's on the page, and that might help improve your search engine rankings.